Charles, is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
Got him.
Come on. Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Damn it! I'll have to shoot our way out.
You must be out of your mind. You ain't nothing but worm feed.
Let's push up.
Yeah.
way. Come on. I hit...
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
Your friend, let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention.
Yep. Yeah, there's a girl. Good girl.
Any for the blind? Any for the blind?
Come on, girl. Yeah.
There.
Good girl.
He's watching. He's always watching. He's never talking. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
You all right, girl?
Hey there, Charles.
Good to see you. Marston?
Hey, Uncle.
Well, no, son, sorry I haven't. I'm sure he'll turn up, though. He's a wanderer.
I'm really worried. Kane! Come on! Kane! Kane!
Mrs. Ed.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband. But you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch, run down, lots of folk there, but spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan, then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
I know that woman. She was with Dutch.
You might
waiting!
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories, Jim, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Good girl. girl. Yeah. Yeah, here you are, girl. Real good, girl. Real good. Good job.
That's it.